Hey guys, this is just a pretty basic all metal quick exhaust valve cannon. This is the quick exhaust valve here, and I just pilot it using this quarter inch ball valve right there, and fill it using this quick connect. And you can see that I've got a 0 to 300 psi gauge there as well. I've got a few videos of this I can show you, but basically I'm just going to show you what it looks like, the outline of it, and how you can easily make one just with basic plumbing fittings like that.
Okay, yep, we're ready.
Recording?
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah. In the air. Oh my god, it went straight through. Oh. Fuck it.
Oh, that was far in the hole!
Yeah.